Now we switch back to English to talk about the upcoming auto show here in Miami, International Miami Auto Show, with Melissa Knopfels.
Well, Melissa, another year, another auto show here in Miami, which is getting bigger and bigger every year, it seems, right?
Yes, yes. Every year we're adding new additions to the show, expanding the show floor, and just bringing some new experiences for our attendees.
43rd year of the auto show here in South Florida.
Yes, 43 years. South Florida's had one of the longest running auto shows in this region.
Yeah. And again, like bigger and bigger, there's going to be new exhibits and a few cool things. I heard like there's going to be the Jeep driving event, and they're going to have like the 1 millionth person driving in that thing, which is great, right? A very cool thing.
Yeah, very cool. Camp Jeep is returning. Camp Jeep is one of our guest favorites. Everyone loves to ride the Jeeps and take a very interactive experience, and we're really excited to host Camp Jeep's 1 millionth rider. So they Camp Jeep has indicated that they'll be doing some kind of celebration on site to celebrate the 1 millionth person doing Camp Jeep.
So a big surprise coming up for us. So
yes.
Another reason to attend the auto show, right?
Yes, one of the many reasons. We also have a lot of exhibits returning with some new spins on them. Havana Classics is returning, which was a popular favorite with some of the antique cars and a lot of that Havana Cuban nostalgia feeling, as well as Topless in Miami, which is our exhibit dedicated to showcasing Miami and the...
Yeah, don't get any idea. This is about convertible,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the only topless models in the building will be the convertible cars. So, but yeah, it's great. We showcase Miami. There's going to be a sand sculpture, live music, a photo booth, tons of exciting things.
So, Melissa, where can audience can find out more about the auto show?
Sure. Anyone interested in the auto show can visit MiamiAutoShow.net. That's .net, not .com, MiamiAutoShow.net. And there's tons of information, event calendars for ride and drive, test drive events, all of the exhibit information, and anything you would need to know, shows hours, admission prices, everything like that.
And also Facebook, Instagram,
yes,
Twitter.
We actually advocate a lot of people to join our social media networks in addition to finding out some more information through them. We also have daily contests every day where we'll be giving away items on the showroom floor, and you can do that all through Instagram and Facebook contests.
Excellent. Thank you, Melissa, and I'll see you at the show.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.